not easy, all this English. We didn't do any of this all my course.
Can I help?
Well, maybe you could clarify a couple of things. Let's see and here we are. Provision for income tax. What does that mean?
Okay, provision means putting money aside so that we have something to pay with later. So provision for income taxes is talking about the current year's tax expenses, which will have to be paid in the future.
Like provision?
Not exactly. Provision just means temporary, you know, not final. Like provisional budget, it's not the final versions.
Easy. And what about the foreign income tax balance? What does the foreign mean?
Basically, put off to another day, the income has been reconciled in the accounts, but the tax owing on the income will only be realized in the future.
Oh, how does that affect associate company?
Well, it depends. Associate company and affiliates are a special case. The foreign taxes are not normally reconciled on the distributed earnings, but only in the plan is the revenue the profits.
So if we don't invest the profits, we take tax.